The nine hallmarks of cellular aging were proposed in 2013 by researchers to represent the core biological processes underlying the decline in cellular function and organismal health that occurs with age. These nine hallmarks are: number one, genomic instability. This refers to the accumulation of damage to the cell's DNA, including mutations, deletions, and rearrangements. This damage can lead to errors in gene expression and protein production, which can contribute to cellular dysfunction. Number two, telomere attrition. Telomeres are the protective caps at the ends of chromosomes that shorten with each cell division. When telomeres become too short, cells can no longer divide and eventually die. Number three, epigenetic alterations. Epigenetic modifications are changes to the DNA molecule that do not alter the underlying sequence but can affect gene expression. These changes can accumulate with age and contribute to cellular dysfunction. Number four, loss of proteostasis. Proteostasis refers to the cell's ability to maintain protein quality and function. With age, the ability to properly fold, repair, and degrade proteins declines, leading to the accumulation of misfolded and damaged proteins that can interfere with cellular function. Number five, deregulated nutrient sensing. Cells have pathways that sense and respond to changes in nutrient availability. With age, these pathways can become deregulated, leading to imbalances in cellular metabolism and contributing to cellular dysfunction. Number six, mitochondrial dysfunction. Mitochondria are the cell's powerhouses, producing energy through a process called oxidative phosphorylation. With age, mitochondrial function declines, leading to increased production of reactive oxygen species, also called ROS, that can damage cellular components. Number seven, cellular senescence. Senescent cells are cells that have stopped dividing but remain metabolically active. While they can play a role in wound healing and tissue development, senescent cells can also accumulate with age and contribute to tissue dysfunction and chronic inflammation. Number eight, stem cell exhaustion. Stem cells are cells that have the ability to self-renew and differentiate into other cell types. With age, the number and function of stem cells declines, limiting the body's ability to repair and regenerate tissues. And number nine, altered intercellular communication. Cells communicate with each other through a variety of signaling pathways. With age, the communication can become impaired, leading to problems with tissue coordination and function. So these nine hallmarks are interconnected and can reinforce each other, ultimately contributing to the decline in cellular function and organismal health that occurs with age. Understanding these hallmarks is crucial for developing strategies to prevent or slow down the aging process and improve health span. So I am going to create a program based on my book, Grow Younger, Live Longer, 10-Day Ways to Reverse Aging, that will fit in with these hallmarks and how to minimize these hallmarks, and also ultimately a consciousness-based approach leading to the healthiest lifespan we can have, so that we continue to function well into a long old age and thrive and flourish and flow and help and serve others and seek enlightenment. Thank you. More to come.